O kurczę. Zobaczmy, co to Misiek ma. Ale numer. Dobra, to może być. O Jezu, Fernando Santos. Wszystkim. Ile Misiek ma? O, 753 rating? Myślałem, że Misiek ma lepszy rating. Myślałem, że Misiek ma lepszy rating.
Andre Ter Stegen. He's got everything you'd want from a top level keeper. Great shot stopping, but also a very cool head and a good organizer. What's more, he's very happy to play sweeper keeper behind that defense, mopping up loose balls before picking a pass and get his team on the front foot again.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. So his contractual situation is sorted. Agreed. Messi. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. And that's been won straight back. Hoists it forward. Gets away from his opponents. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Are a team you've seen play, Jim. What can you tell us? They're a counter. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Tak, 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 tak.
Cristiano Ronaldo. De Ligt positions himself well and cuts it out. Forward it goes. AC Milan could counter here. Over to the left. Good take. It's Van Basten!
It's Van Basten.
And had time to even react. And there's only one word to describe that. Clinical. Milan take the lead. He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries. And now they can launch a counter. Van Basten has given away a free kick.
Pogba. No, to było dobre.
Got it back as soon as they gave it away. Patrick Van Aanholt. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Dashing forward at pace. It's a promising ball. Van Basten. De Ligt plays it forward. Defenders on the back foot. He hits it. This could fall anywhere. Very speculative with little threat for the keeper. Varane can get it clear. Tries a shot.
Yes.
Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome. Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defense. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides, and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way. Pogba. And here's Rashford. Rashford proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. By a lack of accuracy. It's Messi. And here's Pogba. Manchester have it back. Again.
No wszystko idzie pod niego, no. O! Ale fartuch. Wszystko idzie pod niego. Aguero. Ale tak się kończą zmiany. To nie ma co zmieniać. To trzeba grać.
Changes at the interval from either side. Well played, he saw that coming. Oh, good interception.
O, damn! Ale się zamulił ten Ronaldo. Ale miałem fartucha. Za duży sprint to coś ostatnio nacisnął. O Boże, gdzie on podał? Niesamowite. Messi, Neymar. No, Neymarito może zamieszać. Neymarito może zamieszać. To mocno. To bardzo mocno. Oj, ten nieszczęsny Neymarito.
Manchester are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And here's Rashford. Keep on and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
O, oh, damn! Ale jak mu wybronił ten Lafont! Ale to była... Siata by była taka, że... Nara. No oczywiście, bo jak... No Jezu, nie zmieni mi na tego Vieirę! Messi wolniejszy od Busquetsa, który Busquets nie umie biegać. Niesamowite. Ale numer. Dlaczego oni tak daleko stoją od tego? Ale numer. Ale numer. Ter Stegen. Oni już pod koniec w ogóle przestali grać. Cisną mnie. To było czuć. Varane kiepsko zagrał. To fakt. Varane kiepsko zagrał. No szkoda, że ten gol... Szkoda, że Lafont wyciągnął tego gola, bo jakby było już 3-1, to już wtedy by była taka pewna, bezpieczna gra. A tak, to cały czas w nerwach. Rudhulić się kiepsko sprawuje, szczerze mówiąc. W szoku jestem i w szoku będę.